Today we open the Marni Premium Tournament Collection. What's up, Poké friends? This is Matt, and today we are hunting for some Pokémon cards. So let's see if we are lucky or not. And look what we've got! The Marni Premium Tournament Collection. And also there are some Calyrex box and the monthly card. And here we are with our two Marni box. One will remain sealed in our sealed collection and we will open the other one. So we are ready to open this deck. And we have the pink dice. We have the sleeve with this beautiful image of Marni. Maybe it's in the Budavin Hotel. Then we have the promo, really beautiful, this full art promo with the code. Let's take a better look. We have the very beautiful promo. The sleeves are ready. And we sleeve the card. Here we have the back. It's really nice. Then we have the other three, and here I leave you the code. We have these three other cards featuring Marni with the same image as the one of the box and of the sleeve. Then we have the condition markers. This jumbo coin and this deck box. Wow. And inside we have 7 booster pack. Let's take a look at the deck box. We have the same images. Really nice. And we have our 7 booster pack. We have 2 battle style, we have 3 chilling rain, we have darkness ablaze and vivid voltage. These 4 I will leave sealed because we already finished both vivid voltage and battle style. If you missed the video, check the description or I leave you here the link. And from Darkness Ablaze we miss only 3 cards, so the possibility is really low. But let's go with Chilling Rain. We have a Moltres, an Articuno and a Shadow Rider Calyrex. And I remind you to leave a like to this video and subscribe the channel. And you can follow us also on Instagram and Facebook. So we have the code and let's see. We have Psych Energy, Raboot, Agatha, Scroll of the Skies, Swirlix, Yamask, Casform in its sunny form, Casform normal version, Ledyba, Reverse is Golett, and we have a V card. And it's Volcanion V. Really, really good. Let's go with pack number 2. The code for you. And here we have Grass Energy, Kakuna, Path to the Peak, Hatrem, Farfetch, Furfru, Venipede, Steel, Crabrawler, reverse is Cinderace, nice, and we have, that's an holo, and it's Inteleon, holo. Now we move to the last booster pack. We hope to finish in a better way, but we had already a V and an holo, so we are just happy with this two. And we have the code. Ooh, I put my finger on something really good, I think. Fire Energy, Leiron, Steeny, Rugged Helmet, Mareep, Heracross, Clobopus, Grookey, Sneasel, the reverse is Shaymin, and we have, oh, that's a full art, and it's Blaziken, full art, really, really a nice card. Let's put them into a sleeve. So, three booster packs and three pulls. One holo, a V, and a full art. Moreover, we had also the full art promo of Marnie, and that's really good. I think that this box is also an investment opportunity. If you want to buy one to keep it sealed, is a good thing in my opinion. And if you enjoyed the video, leave a like, subscribe the channel, you can follow us also on Instagram and Facebook, and I see you all next time.